this used to be part of the monastery, or the monastery used to be on these grounds. Something I read somewhere. You have to get nearer. That's Kirkstall. Word it says. Kirkstall Abbey Park, anyway. And that, I'm sure the monastery, part of it used to be here, and that's why the mad monk is supposed to roam the museum, because he used to be here. Used to run around goosing nuns and things, whatever mad people do. That's before they put the roses in. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Smells as gorgeous as it looks. Right, there's going to be a way up here somewhere. Oh, we've got all sorts. White, orange, we've got pink in the background. We've got red over there. Beautiful white one there. Can't really smell that. The other one smelled better. Abbey Walk. Alright, that's the name of this road. I think the way up is here. Oh. Try and keep people out. Leeds Waterfront Heritage Trail. Oh, it's beautiful. Abbey House Museum. Hope I don't get arrested. You cannot take pictures on this museum's grounds, you bugger. Nice, isn't it? I think this used to be part of the monastery and they built this on it. He definitely used to roam here. Maybe it used to be a cottage. I'll have to Google that. Look at that in the distance. Can you see it? No, there it is. There it is. Up at the original abbey. Gorgeous. It's nice though. Alright, I'll have to see you soon.